Get down here, Merc.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him! Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Holy shit! Are you a soldier operator?
Enough.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. Nope. Shit. It's over. Is that it?
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
You'll keep us safe.
Let's start with people notice first.
Right, Cloud?
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Way.
Not so fast. We've got company.
This'll be quick. That's that. Not bad.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it right!
You've got this. No holding back. So, let's do this. That's that. Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out! Simmer down, Hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing. On me. Now for the real show. Suck on this. Get your ass out of here! Suck on this! Do your job, Bert!
Shut up and move over.
That was easy.
Sure it was.
What we have here?
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me! Not too shabby. Are you okay?
see what's up next. And it's more of the same. Come on, then. You're doing good, soldier. Pay more attention. Pretty easy, right? Phew. Well, I'm glad that's over with. And we're all... Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Alright. Here we go.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom.
Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up.
Dummy. Think you could stop me? Enough. That's that. Enough.
And there you have it.